Well met. Well met. Well met. Well met. Well met. Well met. Well met.
Good morning. Yes, I had forgotten to unmute my microphone. Getting started. Still good. Let's see here. Let's go to Twitter. Get the word out. Share on Twitter, Facebook, whatever you got. You're not crazy. That's what I've been posting around. Oh, I forgot to update the stream title. Oh, it didn't take. Wait a minute. I did update the stream title, it just didn't take. Or did it? Well, it's still coming up as DDOPL on Twitter. That's strange. There's a Twitter post if you want to retweet that real quick. See if we can get some people in here. I want to give this code away this week. I've been sitting on it for 3 or 4 weeks now because we just haven't had enough people. If we don't give it away this week, next Tuesday is the 13th of December. I expect that I will be streaming on the 13th of December. I can't think of anything off the top of my head that would prevent that. Let me check my calendar, make sure. I don't see anything on my calendar either. So I will be cutting the restriction, the requirement back to 20 next week if we don't give it away this week. Cutting the goal, I should say. Yeah, I've had 25 before, but I had to do a lot of prep work and actually, I think one of the things that I did was I went in game and I posted an LFM. On a few different accounts. I did one of those bad boys. 500 TP code for DDO at 25 live viewers. Let's see if that bumps us up any. I'll probably be muting my microphone a lot today, as I have a dry winter throat. Let's see what's happened in the last week on Wiki. All right. Comet fall. Did then change? Had some deletions. To make room for move. History merges, user creation logs, home, history of houses. A lot of work has been happening on collectibles. A lot more needs to happen. I want to talk about the potency discussion that we've been having on Wiki. Created a whole bunch of insightful and quality redirects. Festivolt, Motes of Winter, Midwinter Motes, let's see here, Red Willows, mostly minor edits. Slug added update 29 through 31 for Quest by Favor. That needs to be redone still as a DPL query. Monsters and Good Intentions was created. Let's see here, Festivolt and History, Not an Orphan. A lot of collectible stuff. Tome and shield pages, shield fragments. Let's see here. Gold cap, platinum cap, gold limit, all redirects. Some news about the character planner. Which character planner? There are two character planners that I'm aware of. There is Ron's character planner, and then there's Ellis's character planner. Character planner Light, I think it's called. A lot has been happening this week on Wiki. It usually does get slow between updates. Let me mark myself as a non. That way people can't send me tells. Actually. Change that. Let's not do that. Let's do... Ron's version 4. Alrighty. There is no immediate news about Ron's character planner version 4. I know that we've been working on it a little bit. The code for it was moved to a private repository on GitHub. So get in touch with Ron if you're interested in working on it. Currently, the plan is to maintain version 4 until version 5 is completed. Let's see here. What was this created? I hadn't seen this one yet. Well, version 5 exists, and it's probably about 60% completed. It'll eventually come in. And that reminds me, I need to add. Doodle wipe. Now we're up to 3 attendees. Do I write wiki? Yes. On the account for this show alone, we've done 1,676 edits. Since September 22nd. On my personal account, fat fingers. It's going to take a while to load up Technical 13. I have 29,948 edits. Just under 30K. Edits alone. I still need to update that for full contributions, but I'll get to that at some point. That's going to be a user script that I haven't had time to complete yet. This is my personal page here. I should update that. Lifetime VIP, first wiki edit on November 11th, 2009. I will be eligible for founder in 2021. That's only 5 years away. My favorite DDO stream highlight is Potion of Wonder. You should check that out sometime. I'm also an editor of the item wiki for Cubicle Ninja, and I am an editor of the version 4 character planner. I am a steward, bureaucrat, system operator, widget editor, developer, VIP, super user, and bot. Now, I have a bot account. A whole bunch of ways to contact me, from an email, to Facebook, to Twitter, to Twitch, to YouTube. There's an image of me at Turbine with the broccoli and the banana. No, not creating a party. All right, so we've been having this discussion on Wiki. It says we're up to 13 viewers. Please, never close this game. Okay, please. No? Okay. Are you comfortable, kitty? Made yourself, you know, invited yourself on my lap? Okay, so... Nime has been complaining that on Heroic and Legendary, mouse over text for all three categories of potency claims that it is. He's complaining that potency shows as universal spell power. And he's saying that potency isn't universal, and Crew 121 and myself have been saying potency is universal. Interesting discussion there. Hey, welcome to the show. C-A-I-O-R-O-D-S 2. 4 of 25. Basically, what it boils down to is potency is one type of universal spell power, and universal spell power is another type of universal spell power. They both apply to all spells. Therefore, they are both the same. They're just different types. Like, it's like saying strength, insightful strength, and quality strength are all strength. But they just stack because they're different types. So it's a difference of different bonus types. But it's an interesting discussion. So, what are we going to work on today? Any requests today? Good morning, armed with pencils. Yeah. 20% of the way there on our giveaway. One quarter of the way through the stream. Not too far behind where we should be. Still kind of early. The first quarter is always a little slower. Wanted files, 167. That seems a little higher than it was before. Aha. It's a bunch of false positives. Of redirects. I haven't set it up to fix those yet. Something I could work on, I guess. Let's hide the false positives. What does that leave us with? 96. File dot JPEG. Good morning, Mike Van. Good morning, Oraku. Orak. 7 of 25. See if I can find an image for that. Nope, I don't play any content. I just do wiki edits on this show. We're up to 8 out of 25 so far. When we hit 25 out of 25, this roll for winner button becomes available, and everybody that's here gets a chance. Good morning, Steel. Nine out of 25. I'm gonna grab this, and I'm gonna actually throw this in there. Yeah, it's not a picture of the altar, but so potency didn't boost your acid. I remember there being a bug about that at one time, and that was fixed, I believe. There we go. 40% there for our drawing. Made the gloves yesterday. Yes, you are. You'll have to put in a ticket for that. If you're not getting anything for your acid, that's certainly a bug. If it's potency or universal spell power. So the more detail you can give about the issue, the more adept and more quickly they'll be able to fix the issue for you, so that the next pot fix or patch or update or whatever, it'll be fixed quicker than later. So please put in a ticket for that so that I can work on that quickly. It's an equipment bonus. Alright, so I need to go through... Good morning. Okay, so it fixes that one and that one. All right, a couple more viewers here to add. A-D-I-N-A-M Franco and the realist Gaia. Almost halfway there. Let's see here, what else do we have? Crafting Shard of Power Official. I want to take a look at that one. Improved curse viewing stacks with curse viewing. Let's take a look at that one. Uploaded a pick too many times. That should be a file link as well. Wait a minute. What did I call it? Lowercase l. Oh, interesting.
Another one?
Woohoo! Thanks for the follow, Vesper. Thanks for the follow. I'll have to check with the devs and see if that's working as intended. Crafting Shard of Power official. That was moved. So let's go here. Edit. Another follow. Thank you for the follow. I do wish I could do something about that follow, though. Let's see if I can do anything. It's kind of not easy to see. Maybe if I put some gray behind it. Another join request. Alright, so here I am looking for Shard of Power. No, I'm looking for Shard of Power. That's going to be replaced with Shard of Power. Alrighty. What else do we have here? File, exclamation mark. That doesn't sound right, Imref. Potency is supposed to stack with all other spell powers. It's a different type. It's supposed to stack. No, there are no flexible shards in the new system. File, exclamation mark. Last I knew, it was supposed to. Ah, except it's not supposed to be a bonus with the same name. It's supposed to be all spell power. Anything that's universal spell power is considered all spell power. So it's not acid, it's not force, it's not positive, it's all. So it's supposed to be a different type in that way. At least that's what I was told last. Yes, I would still put in a bug. Why didn't that work? Piece of darkest chocolate. Yet it worked up here. Oh, item. I'll be doing something like that for extra fundage. All right, Taint of Chaos. Only reason I'm fixing these things is to fix the red links for pages that are showing up as wanted that aren't really wanted. Shard of Masterful Craftsmanship. I'm hoping Urlok shows up and talks about his thing here. Ah. All right, so let's refresh this page. Yeah, we fixed six of them. Alright, let's see here. Hey, Lemmy. Welcome to the show. Let's add you to the giveaway here. That gets us over the halfway mark. There's Leo. Yes, there are lots of people that stream DDO. There's this channel, which has about a dozen different hosts on a rotating schedule. Then there are all of those hosts also stream on their own channels. And then there's another handful of channels that stream as well. Really? Thanks for the follow. Awesome. Welcome to the show. I'm gonna have to block this guy. Alrighty. So there's a lot of work here with going through the files, seeing what they're linked to, and then finding if there's anything similar or whatnot. Alright, let's take a look and see what else is in special pages that we can work on today. Just do something different. We got about an hour left of the show. Let's take a look at wanted categories, see what that gets us. Well, the wizardry ones are done, so let's fix wizardry. What else do we have here? Test of Wisdom, I can do. I can make most of these. All right, that takes care of the wisdom. How many names now? We are up to 14 out of 25. You need 11 more viewers. Cool. New people are welcome. Alrighty, let's take a look here. Let's pick one of these glaciations. Frozen Tunic. What was the category? Glaciation 82. What is the Glaciation 82? Right here, Tier 1. Add CEASADH. ROBBN show. Welcome, Robin. 16 of 25. We need 9 more for the drawing today. Glaciation should be spell power. Page history. Thanks for the follow, Robin. Somebody did some categorization stuff and never cleaned up after themselves. So what we'll have to do is glaciation items, combustion, glaciation, glaciation. Let's get rid of that. Let's get rid of, just to get to glaciations first. Glaciation, glaciation. DDOwiki? Oh. Might help if I spelled it right. Glaciation. I haven't seen him in a while. Then again, I haven't been on much in a while. There we go. Let's refresh this here. BEPPELASUSA. There's 17. Need 8 more. Combustion, combustion, combustion. Combustion. There's the combustions. Let's see here. Reconstruction. Actually, let's switch servers. Good morning, Xander. We're gonna switch servers and throw up an LFM on a different server. See if we can get some more people in there. Good morning, Farzi one. Xander. Farzi one. Nineteen of 25. Let's see here. Pop on to Galanda. Throw up the LFM there, see if we can get a few more people from Galanda. All right, and now we have an LFM up on Galanda. All right, let's see here. We got resonance. Oh, I didn't want that. I wanted that. That's another reconstruction. Resonance. There's reconstruction. Overrated indeed. All right, let's take a look at resonance here. Refresh this page. Woohoo! 75 in the gold. 36 on the silver. Alrighty. Corrosion, 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 corrosion. I haven't seen Damien in a storm in quite some time. I used to group with them frequently. Chewbacca switched games. He went to League, I believe. Anybody that's looking for a guild invite, let me know. I'm an officer in multiple guilds across different servers. All lures. Not ready for those yet. Magnetism, 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 magnetism. Oop, I missed resonance. Magnetism. Hello. Welcome to the show. ALUIZVAB. There we go. 80% of the way. Only 5 more to go. There you go. I don't know what server you're on, Lemmy, but it hasn't been my experience. As long as you're not saying hi, welcome. In a demeaning, trollish way. You should be good. Welcome to the show. DJ Hey Nation. 21. Save page. Let's refresh this. Make sure you hit that purple heart up on top of the screen there to follow button so you can catch all of the DDO streamers. Also, feel free to stop by and give me a direct follow on my page. I do stream occasionally on that channel. Let's see here, lores, skills, absorption. All right, let's quality deadly 2, 3. All right, let's take a look at woohoo, there's the follow. Good morning, Edward. And another follow. I need to move that up the screen, or actually, I should move this down the screen. All right, we got Edward. Three more to go. Messages from Illminster, I just don't know where to put that. Woohoo! Double follow. I don't know what that was all about.
Kobold back pain, not funny!
Ah, people following on mine and on DDO stream at the same time. That's awesome. Blow it up, people. Blow it up. Haha! Ice lore. Kind of funny that Jerry picked the same audible that I did.
Kobold back pain, not funny!
I do need to update my graphic though at some point. I actually want to make a little kobold with the barrel on his back.
Really?
Woohoo! Another one! Alright. Lightning lore. Click, click goes the Vorpal. Lightning lore over my head. Down to 35. Working him down. Acid, 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 acid. Ice. Repair, 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 repair. Sonic. Fire, 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 fire. Oopsie. Hope there weren't any up top. There weren't. Good. So we got acid lore items. Acid lore. Acid. Acid. Ice. Air. Let's get the acids done. Nice. This is a repair. The repair. Saved. Lurkers have to say hi in order to be counted. Here's the Sonic. Here's a fire. Cedar, flying Q whiz, need one more to say hi. That gives us 25. And some people thought we wouldn't do it. I'm not going to do the drawing just yet. Got a little bit of time left in the stream. Probably another 15, 16 minutes. I'll do the drawing. DRAEUO. That gives us 26. Fire lore. So editing is mostly just this tedious process of going through and updating stuff, and I've got some projects that I've been working on, back-end stuff that I haven't been working on lately, that I need to finish, and then I can use a lot of extra editors. Alrighty, let's see what we got now for wanted categories. Down to 17. Let's get this spell lore 15 thing done. Let's see what legendary spinneret is. On cosmetic. Twin Blade. I'm sure that if you've glamored it to make it cosmetic, you could apply one of the auras to it, and that would get rid of the effect because it would replace it with a new effect. So spell lore 15. Ah! It's not XV, it's plus 15. So that needs to be edited, because that's not the correct spell lore. It should be 15. I would think so. Yeah, so now it's spell lore plus 15, which still needs to be created. But good morning, Agumort, you silliest O'Reilly, you. Good morning, Dirty Dexter. Add these. Dirty Dexter. Agumort doesn't watch me very often. Shenanigans, indeed. Any enhancements or feats that add magic, attacks at scales other than the warlock. Enhancements or feats, I don't know if the ranger stuff would or not. I remember there was an update, there was a change to it at the update, but I don't remember what the change was. And then the other thing would be, No, that wouldn't work. Root arms wouldn't do it. Yeah. Okay, so now we've got disable device and open locks ready to get done. That'll take out most of it. Eldritch Knight. Adds force. Welcome. You're poor, you need to win that? Every Tuesday morning I do a show, and quite often I do giveaways. Alrighty. I'm gonna leave these ones alone for now, because I need to do some more research on why they're there. Let's see what else is in Wanted Special Pages. That brings Wanted Categories way down to 8 from the 70 or so it was. Which means that there's been a lot of recent changes since 8:42 a.m. And wanted files, whatever. All right, Steel. I'll do the drawing in about 6 minutes. Created a lot of categories to clean that all out. Alright, let's see here. Unused files and unused categories I need to do some work on so that I can filter out maintenance categories. And on files, I need to filter out redirect files. And on unused templates, I need to filter out deprecated templates and substitution-only templates. So I need to do a lot of work on the unused sections. Thank you. Can dump that. Yeah, when I return with shoe cobbles next year, after the first, after the holidays, I will be doing one of three builds. I'm not sure which one yet. I'm debating whether or not I want to do my Clarificer, my favorite rogue, or some people have asked for a swim cleric, even though I don't know exactly what that is yet. I have to do a lot of digging for that. And the other one I want to try is a Barbarian, which is two druid for bear form and then 18 barbarian. I'm looking forward to trying that build. I want to see what it looks like. I had somebody say to me once that there weren't enough bears in DDO, so I want to make a bear form barbarian. Let me get another cup of coffee, and then I will come back and I will do the TP drawing. Coffee be good. Nah, not so much on the Bearlock. I want to do the Barbarian. Bear form Barbarian. I got to look in to see what the new changes were for hand wraps. So that I can see if that will be plausible. Alright, let's see here. No new names in there, so let's do the drawing. Alright, if you're lurking in the channel, all right. We're going to do a 2 minute countdown here. Can't really see it. Let's see here. Yeah, not much I can do about that. Let's see here. Even changing the distance there doesn't make it. If I get really, really close, you can see it. There we go. So we're going to do a 2 minute countdown. When this timer goes off, if you're lurking in the channel and you haven't said hi, time will be up. So let's see here. PlayStation. Feel free to pop in and check out my Extra Life page and give a donation there if you like. Or my Movember Mobro page. Down to a minute on the timer. So if you're lurking in channels, say hi. Let me get some hellos in chat. If you're lurking there, need to say hi. Good morning, Jeff. Welcome to the show. Yeah, I see you, Jeff. I will add you in a second. Vesper. Good morning, Spicy. Just in the nick of time. Marshall, just in the nick of time. All right. So let's see here. We've got J E F F R E R A M O S. We've got S P Y C I underscore. We've got M-A-A-R-S-H-A-L-L-L, and we've got E-L-P-O-I-R-E-A-U-N-A-U-T-E, and accounting for stream delay. Getting entered in the drawing is now closed. 33 out of 25. Are we ready? Are we ready? And our winner is Flying Q Wiz. Rigged. Rigged indeed. Come on now, Agumort. There's no rigging going on here. Totally legit. Actually, I don't have any TP really, Dirty Dexter. Stands alone farming keys. I love that build. I might do an event farming build on my next shoe cobbles. Ding! Blood black market dirty cobalt nixes. I have 226 turbine points. Let's check out the sales this week. Mirror of Glamoring, Raid Timer Bypasses, Outfits, Dyes, Festival Mask, Cosmetics, my AFK Event Farmer, absolutely. Artificer 9, Warlock 5, Paladin 1. It's basically a Blade Forged with 5 Warlock to unlock the Warlock Enlightened Spirit Tree all the way up to Cap. Spirit Blast up there. And then a couple points in Arcano Technician so that my dog can repair itself and myself. So it's got extra healing there. And then as high of a level as a dog as I can. So I can just set my dog on active with my auras on. And it will kill stuff that spawns near me, and my dogs will keep us healed. Ah, Spirit Blast is inactive, but the aura isn't. Yeah, I use the blast when I'm not AFK. When I am AFK, it's just the aura and the dog. The dog that is wearing a Con 4, just a junk Dawson I found, and a crafted collar, which is bugged out, by the way. It's a +3 with a Ghost Bane in the red slot, with a bludgeoning effect and a light effect. Something I crafted, and then I crafted it to be min level 9 for the Artificer Dog, and then found out that almost none of it works, because collars are broken. I don't know anything about that, Spicy. I would never do such a thing. Anyways, we're at 10 o'clock. Because I kill Stealer. Anyways, that's all of that. Close this down. Head back over to here. Everybody have a great week, everybody. I should be back Thursday night on Lotro stream for Shoemaker Streams Lotro. Shoe Cobble series is over for this year. The first 4 builds, the Barbarian, the Cleric, the Rogue, and the Wizard, have been completed up to level 20. Make sure you check out the playlist for those. I will be going through over the holiday season, when I have a few minutes here and there, updating the forum posts for those and the DDOwiki pages for those. Other than that, have a great week. I will be back next week for DDOwiki Talk.